PNNL's new hybrid electric research vessel, the RV Resilience, is advancing cleaner and greener marine research. This is the first hybrid vessel in the Department of Energy's fleet. A typical boat uses a gas or diesel engine to move, as seen on the left. The RV Resilience on the right has both diesel and electric engines for flexible marine research operations. Gas or diesel engines can interfere with aquatic research studies in progress, disrupting wildlife with loud noises and rumbling vibrations. The RV Resilience is able to operate quietly and without emissions when it's in battery electric mode. Like a hybrid car, it uses its diesel engines to cover large distances and can travel up to 400 nautical miles. When it's idling or moving short distances from one research area to another, the hybrid electric research vessel operates exclusively on battery power. This battery diesel engine combo supports a wide range of marine research while lowering overall emissions. Let's take a closer look at the specs. The RV Resilience is a catamaran with two hulls and is capable of carrying up to 5,000 pounds. It can support 6 researchers, 2 crew members, and its design ensures a stable journey even in rougher waters. Bon voyage to the RV Resilience.